From Tremezzo, our itinerary continues by boat or car ferry to reach Bellaggio at the middle of Lake Como. You can also go to Bellaggio from Como by car, follow the tortuous but spectacular road 583, or by boat. Bellaggio stands at the tip of the promontory where the two arms of Lake Como meet. The streets of the little town still have a clearly medieval plan, now bordered by a series of splendid stately residences looking out over the lake. There is evidence of Bellaggio's origins as a prehistoric settlement on this site, at the foot of a ridge thick with pine. Nowadays, it is a perfect blend of elegant architecture and natural beauty, and it continues to attract crowds of visitors from all over the world. It is so famous that a replica Bellagio has been created, a leading hotel casino in Las Vegas. Filippo Tommaso Marinetti, the ideological founder of Futurism, lived his last months in Bellagio. A plaque outside the Hotel Splendid on the waterfront commemorates his death here in 1944.